encouraging. That's the first time I've actually seen a fish go from a fly while I've been out saltwater fly fishing. Looked like a pollock. I missed it. But hey, there you go. Tide's on the turn. Let's see whether we can actually get something next time, eh? Here it is, folks. Not exactly a monster, but a beautiful little fish. First one to fly. We're going back to see if we can get a bigger one. Hey, here we go.